Good morning, Elam friends, and anybody who happens to see this. It's 6 a.m. on Sunday morning, March 22nd, and I think it's pretty fair to say these are unprecedented and strange times indeed. Just because we're not meeting personally and as a whole today at church doesn't mean that we can't share in a little bit of music. So what I wanted to do for you this morning is just offer a little music for reflection and then go through all of the hymns as if we were still going to be together. Welcome to my home. This is where I live up in North Branch, Minnesota. You'll notice, yes, there is a pipe organ in the background. Kind of rare indeed, but I've been wanting to use this to share with people my love and joy for music, and what better way to do it this morning than to bring us all together in music and song. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you for spending some time with me this morning, and I hope my music has helped you in one way, shape, or form. Before we go, I wanted to offer and share a few words with you. It's a dismissal found in our hymn book, page number 222, for those of you who have one at home. And it's a dismissal that the pastors normally give to us before we leave. But I think the words are highly appropriate for our current times. And it says, "Go forth into the world to serve God with gladness. Be of good courage. Hold fast to that which is good. Render to no one evil for evil. Strengthen the faint-hearted. Support the weak. Help the afflicted. Honor all people. Love and serve God, rejoicing in the power of the Holy Spirit. Thanks be to God." So I know we're not going to be together for a little while, and I wanted to give an opportunity to all of you, offer a couple of hymn suggestions or other music suggestions to me. I'll be happy to play those for some of our future videos. I plan on putting these out every week until we're back together again. So, and if I remember correctly, I'll put my email at the bottom of the screen here so that you all have a way to get a hold of me. Otherwise, just contact the church office. They'll forward the information to me. And until I see you all again at church, y'all take care. Stay safe.